Good morning, Glenmore Elementary. This is Devin McMillan with your Just Morning News Show. Today is Tuesday, January 19th, 2021. It is the 90th day of school.
Hoy es martes 19 de enero.
Today for lunch we will be having nacho supreme, refried beans, corn, cinnamon bear pears, sour cream, spicy Italian dressing, and milk. Tomorrow for breakfast, we will be having strawberry toaster, cheese stick, milk, and juice. Spanish word of the day. The Spanish word for library is biblioteca. Say this new word with me three times. Biblioteca, biblioteca, biblioteca. Joke of the day. Why was the baby strawberry crying? Because her parents were in a jam. Quote of the day. Everybody can be great because anybody can serve.
We have some important student shout-outs to announce today. The following classes won the competition for the first semester cafeteria competition. Congratulations to all the classes, and the reward will be they will get to enjoy ice cream during lunch this week. Way to go, Jets!
Pre-K, Miss Gutierrez class. Kindergarten, Miss Cribb's class. First grade, Miss Johnston's class. Second grade, we have two classes, Miss Peterson and Miss Laura's class. Third grade, Miss Slayton's class. Fourth grade, Miss Garcia's class. And fifth grade, Miss Crocker's class.
Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to the Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible. Today, I will do my best to be my best. What I do today will make a difference in my life. My choices will affect me and those around me. I will listen. I will be responsible. I will keep myself and others safe. I will be respectful to my class and teachers. I will learn something today because today matters and my future is built one now at a time.
Character counts. Our character trait this month is responsibility. Responsibility means being prepared to learn, holding ourselves accountable for what we say and do, and always giving our personal best. Today counts. Responsibility involves making decisions, being trusted, and being accountable for your actions, whether good or bad. Taking responsibility is not just about how your choices affect you, but also how your choices and actions affect others. Here is a video about the importance of being responsible.
Rosa the Rabbit takes responsibility. Rosa was at a party with her family. She was having lots of fun. But then the grown-ups started talking. Rosa and the other bunnies were bored. "Let's play hide and seek," said Rosa. "I'll be it." Rosa found all of the bunnies, but she couldn't find the smallest one. "Let's look behind those flowers," said Rosa. "That's a good hiding spot." The bunnies all ran to look behind the flowers. And there was the tiny bunny. "Oh no!"
said Mrs. Ortiz. Who did this to my flowers? Rosa and the other bunnies looked away. They didn't say anything. Do you know how long it takes for flowers to grow? Now they're ruined, cried Mrs. Ortiz. Rosa swallowed her fear and hopped closer to Mrs. Ortiz. I'm sorry, she said. It's my fault. The next day, Rosa and her family came back. They brought a new plant to put in the garden. When this plant grows flowers, I will think of you, Mrs. Ortiz told Rosa. I will think of how responsible you are by saying you're sorry and by bringing me a new plant. I'm proud of you, Rosa.
With something to think about, this is Jada Brandon. Make it a great day or not. The choice is yours.